Hurricane Laura made landfall early on Thursday in southwestern Louisiana as one of the most powerful storms to hit the state. It was soon downgraded as it moved inland, but it still packed a punch. Winds blew out windows in the city of Lake Charles's 22-floor Capital One tower. About 620,000 people were under mandatory evacuation orders in Louisiana and Texas, but officials acknowledged many people would choose to stay home. Some